This is Zach Moss, NFL running back and former Utah Utes running back. You're listening to the Utah Utes Football Digest, the source for Utah Utes football. Go Utes.
Fresh out the bed. Count out the dead. 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 Fresh out.
All right, what is up, Utes fans? This is Joseph back with the Utah Utes Football Digest, and we definitely have an exciting one for you guys here today. The Utes picked up yesterday a defensive lineman named Jaleison Landry out of Houston. Big time pickup, guys. This kid is 6'3", 242 pounds. If you haven't already, check out the article by Steve Bartle. Definitely a good one, definitely worth a read. But the kid he brings a lot of athleticism, a lot of explosiveness, and he is someone for me that I think has a really high ceiling. Some of the stuff that we're able to teach him, that he could improve on is very coachable, very teachable. And some of the stuff he excels in, I mean, athletically, 6'3", 242 pounds, running a 4.5, that's nuts. That's nuts. And he's got another year to bulk on some big muscle and become in as just a jackhammer D-line running through offensive lines. And that's another thing that's tough to teach is his ability to just rip through blocks on the offensive line. I mean, there's quite a few plays on this film where they try to double team him and it's no shot. I mean, he's pulling in for a tackle for a loss. Really impressive kid. Before we go ahead and dive into the video, guys, if you haven't already, please make sure you like the video. That gets it out to more Utes fans, lets me know that you guys like the recruiting content. Also, please, if you guys are interested in Utah football, make sure you subscribe to the channel. This is what we do 24/7. I make these videos because there's no one else doing it, right? Like, this is my passion. I love talking about football. I love talking about recruiting. I love talking about the Utes. If this is what you guys are into, please subscribe. I'm more than happy. And more than anything, guys, some of my favorite things is those of you guys that comment every video down in the chat. I read every single comment you guys post, and I try to reply to literally as many as I can. I think it's almost any post you guys put down there, I reply, and I always enjoy a good football conversation. But on that note, let's go ahead and take a look at the kid. I think you'll be excited just like me. All right, guys, here we go. Jaleison Landry, 6'3", 242 pounds, runs a 4.5. Boom. Awesome. So check this out, guys. Look, top of your screen, they got a tackle and a running back on him. Can't keep him. He goes ahead and gets in the backfield and rips the guy down for a loss. Guys, just so you know, it's one thing to turn double teams into a nice tackle or make the play. It's an even better thing when you're getting TFLs, tackle for losses, off a double team. That's a special thing. That's really difficult to do no matter what level you're at. So, look, check it out one more time, guys. Two guys on him blocking him. He rips back there, makes the play. Kind of another thing, like a critique I have of his game, and this is something that's very coachable, and I think we'll get it going right away. When he hits people, I'd like to see a little more contact, and I'd like to see him really swing them down, make them feel the pain, right? It's all over. It's just something I would really like to see him improve on. Another double team. Boom. Rips through. Not happening, dog. This is probably my favorite play of the entire tape right here. All right. And one, two, boom. And the tackle for loss. That's awesome. All right, top of your screen there. He's the interior D lineman on that at the top of the screen. Defensive end. Boom. Bam. See, it's just there again. I mean, I think it's two things, right? As the ability to rip through blocks is so damn impressive that I don't want this to come off negative. I think more than anything, it's a positive. That it's such a thing that we can work on in such a quick amount of time. But check it out here. So he comes in. Comes off the block, gets the guy, swing him down, man. Make him pay. Like, really make these guys not want to come your way. I'd really like to see that. Another great play, holding the edge. Because he contains the edge, the quarterback goes back inside, and it's a sack. Here we go. And boom. Reads the play, doesn't get lost in the sauce, and makes it. You gotta like it. Good pursuit. All right, guys. And again, that was Joe Lyson Landry out of Houston. 6'3", 242, running a 4.56. Beast. Really high-end athlete. Really high ceiling. And a guy that's going to come through looking to rip through blocks every damn time. Ripping through double teams. Lots of TFLs. I'm very excited about him. And I think that ability to rip through blocks is really translatable very quickly to the next level. So I think we should all be excited about him. And on that note, make sure you guys give him a follow at Can't Stop Landry. You see it on the screen there. Dude's going to be a beast. I think that's pretty clear when you watch the tape. And if you haven't already, guys, make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel. All we talk is Utah Utes football all year long. If that's what you're into, which I would imagine if you're watching this, you are, please subscribe to the channel. I can promise you guys I'll keep the content coming all year. And make sure you comment down below what you think of the kid. Are you guys as excited about Jalison as I am? I know I really like the tape. I hope it didn't come off negative about the tackling and the hit power, because that's more like, let's just get that better. The the ripping through blocks is really special, man. And Jalison, if you're watching this, man, I really am excited for you to come to the U. I hope you enjoy your time here, and best of luck. Go Utes. We'll be right back.